Hello guys, welcome to science classes. Today we will talk about COD or chemical oxygen demand. As some of you knows that chemical oxygen demand is an indirect measurement of the amount of organic matter in a sample. With this test, you can measure virtually all organic compounds. BOD and COD correlate with one another in virtually all samples, but BOD is always lower than COD. As the biochemical breakdown of organics is often not as complete as the chemical method. The definition of chemical oxygen demand is, it is the amount of oxygen consumed during the oxidation of oxidizable organic matter in the presence of strong oxidizing agent. Means, when we perform COD analysis, the chemicals which we use to oxidize the organic matter present in the water or wastewater, these chemicals oxidize the waste by chemical method, and the amount of oxygen consumed in the duration of 2 hours is called chemical oxygen demand. Now we will talk about importance of chemical oxygen demand. As gases of organic matter in a sample, BOD and COD are critical in wastewater for determining the amount of waste in the water. Waste that is high in organic matter requires treatment to reduce the amount of organic waste before discharging into receiving waters. If water treatment facilities do not reduce organic content of wastewater before it reaches natural waters, microbes in the receiving water will consume the organic matter. As a result, these microbes will also consume the oxygen in the receiving water as part of the breakdown of organic waste. This oxygen depletion along with the nutrient-rich condition is called eutrophication, a condition of natural water that can lead to the death of animal life. That's all for today guys. In next video, we will talk about the relation between chemical oxygen demand and the biological or biochemical oxygen demand. If you're new to this channel, please don't forget to subscribe the channel.